types of meal plan.
Meal plans are a special type of tariff. The room rate is packaged with meals in various combinations.
European plan, continental plan, American plan, modified American plan, bed and breakfast, or Bermuda plan.
European plan.
No meal. Under this plan, only room charges taken. Mostly found in downtown hotels.
Continental plan.
Under this plan, room charges plus continental breakfast is given.
American plan.
All meals. Under this plan, all meals are provided.
Modified American plan.
Breakfast, plus one major meal. Under this plan, room, plus breakfast, plus lunch, or dinner is provided.
Bed and breakfast plan.
Room, plus English breakfast. Under this plan, English breakfast is provided. This breakfast is most elaborate, of the three breakfasts.
About European plan.
This plan is mostly found in downtown hotels, where company executives want the flexibility of eating out with the clients.
About continental plan.
This plan is found in Europe mostly, or for European travelers who are used to continental breakfast. It consists of a variety of bread rolls with butter, jam, marmalade and honey, with tea or coffee.
Bed and breakfast plan.
This plan is found in small lodging places or city hotels, where guests may prefer to take their major meals outside of hotel with their friends. Under this plan, English breakfast is offered to guests. English breakfast consists of juices, cereals, eggs, meats, tea, or coffee.
Continental breakfast.
1 to 3 juices, for example, apple, orange, tomato, assorted baked breakfast bread, for example, croissants, muffins, toasts, coffee, decaffeinated coffee and tea. Seasonal fruits, usually an upgrade option, assorted cereals and dried fruits, usually an upgrade.
American breakfast.
A hotel breakfast that includes most or all of the following: 2 eggs, fried or poached, sliced bacon or sausages, sliced bread or toast with jam or jelly or butter, pancakes with syrup, cornflakes or other cereal, coffee or tea, orange or grapefruit juice. Also called American-style breakfast.
English breakfast.
The traditional, full English breakfast includes bacon, traditionally baked bacon, fried, poached or scrambled eggs, fried or grilled tomatoes, fried mushrooms, fried bread or buttered toast, and sausages, also called bangers. Black pudding and baked beans are also often included. English breakfast, Wikipedia.
About American plan.
This plan is found in secluded or remote resort properties, where guests may prefer to have all meals in the hotel. We may also find this plan at suburban hotels.
About modified American plan.
This plan is very beneficial for tour groups who like to start the day with a hearty breakfast before going on their day-long tour, only to return in the evening to warm dinner in hotel.
Thank you.